inspiring, empowered, fearless, loving, and powerful. Just some of the words to describe the women of the world. On this day, we celebrate the women who lead companies, countries, cultures, and communities. Without women, there is no kindness in strength or hope in confrontation. Women have given so much to the world. They have contributed in art, music, sports, politics, and science, bettering not only their lives, but many other lives too. These accomplishments have inspired girls and women all over the world. While 2021 has brought change, it has also brought hope, and it has shown us that women can successfully face any challenge. Today is the day we honor and celebrate women. But it should not end with today. Every day is a day for women to break through glass ceilings, break boundaries, and change the world. Happy Women's Day. I'm dedicating this song to all the women of the world. Happy Women's Day. This is your song by Sir Elton John.
It's a little bit funny, this feeling inside. I'm not one of those who can easily hide. Don't have much money, but boy, if I did, I'd buy a big house where we both could live. If I were a sculptor, but then again, no, or a man who makes potions in a traveling show. I know it's not much, but it's the best I can do. My gift is my song, and this one's for you. So you can tell everybody, this is your song. It may be quite simple, but now that it's done, I hope you don't mind, I hope you don't mind that I put down in words how wonderful life is while you're in the world. I sat on the roof and kicked off the moss. Well, a few of the verses, well, they've got me quite cross. But the sun's been quite kind while I wrote this song. It's for people like you that keep it turned on. So excuse me for getting, but these things I do. You see, I've forgotten if they're green, all that blue. Anyway, the thing is, what I really mean, yours are the sweetest eyes I've ever seen. So you can tell everybody, this is your song. It may be quite simple, but now that it's done, I hope you don't mind.